Students, we have seen construction and working of Wheatstone's network and balancing condition in previous lecture. What is balancing condition of Wheatstone's network? Ratio of R1 to R2 is equal to ratio of resistance R3 to R4 when no current is passing through this galvanometer. This balance condition of Wheatstone's bridge is used for strain measurement using strain gauge. But what is this strain gauge? Let us understand about strain gauge first. This is diagram of simple strain gauge. Strain gauge is used for calculation of strain and stress associated to it. When a strain gauge is stretched or compressed by external force, then its length and diameter changes, which causes change in its resistance. In current electricity, we have studied that resistance of conductor depends upon length and area of cross section of conductor. So resistance ka formula hota hai, R is equal to rho L upon A, where rho is resistivity of that conductor. In strain gauge, change in its length, change in its area of cross section causes change in its resistance, and by that we can measure pressure, force, displacement, strain, stress produced. Now there are different types of strain gauge. We can study about it in detail in engineering. यहाँ पे हम लोग जो स्ट्रेन गॉज देख रहे हैं, दैट इज यूज्ड अलोंग विथ व्हीटस्टोन ब्रिज. इन व्हीटस्टोन ब्रिज, इन प्लेस ऑफ फोर्थ रेजिस्टेंस अननोन रेजिस्टेंस, स्ट्रेन गॉज इज कनेक्टेड. व्हीटस्टोन ब्रिज फॉर स्ट्रेन मेजरमेंट इन डिटेल वी आर गोइंग टू सी इन नेक्स्ट लेक्चर, बट एट प्रेजेंट यू रिमेंबर स्ट्रेन गॉज इज यूज्ड फॉर कैलकुलेशन ऑफ स्ट्रेन एंड स्ट्रेस associated with it. There are number of applications of strain gauge, jaise ki stress on aeroplane wings, conditions of rails, bridge maintenance can be detected by using strain gauge.